line up. I might have started differently in the first round. Changed it. Keeping you on your toes. Drop that bag, me. Time. Hips go back. Fit. And feel it just a little bit more. I could have released the contraction. I could have let you do. Imagine your back sliding up and down a wall. So it's not doing this. We're torching calories while we're sculpting muscle. We have 5 to go. 5, 4, and you guys, you're getting a rotation in your core. You might not even realize just how much your core is working to support you right now. As you go forward, it's supposed to be a fight. It's supposed to be a challenge. If it was easy, we would all do it. Be no big deal. This is a big deal. You form check. Pull your shoulders back. Now lift up. Squeeze that booty. As you come up. You're also working your hamstrings right here. Hamstrings, believe it or not, help that I'm not pressing up through that back foot. I'm driving up through this front heel. So that's sort of my form check. Is do I have a lot of weight on that back toe? Or is it all in my front foot?